In this video, we are going to learn about disaster management techniques for education institute. In this way, we are going to learn about what are the objectives and aim of the disaster management plan. What about the geographical location and which is leading to the predicting the disasters in the institute. Stakeholders' view and how the stakeholders will be benefited from the disaster preparedness plan in the institute. Implementation of disaster preparedness plan and making the disaster preparedness plan if the institute is not having, these all things we are going to cover in today's video. Whenever we are developing a profile, institute profile for preparing for our disaster management preparedness plan, for that time we have to identify what are the hazards and what are the risks involved in the institute. So institute profile is also to be developed as per the various surveys and various information gathering from the disaster preparedness plan point of view. The institute should build a profile with a non-structural assessment. Non-structural assessment of the institute has to be there, and we have to make that how we are going to make the non-structural assessment. Similarly, you might aware that institute is newly constructed or is building is very old. So that time we have to assess the institute as an infrastructure for their structural capability, structural strength, and that strength report or that structural assessment report is giving us the idea about whether our institute is capable of handling the earthquake or whether it is prone to a damage or some hazard while if earthquake or similar natural disasters are taking place. Similarly, while developing an institute profile, we have to analyze what are the different hazards, different disasters which could happen outside of the institute premises, and if such incidents happen, how we are cope up with them, how we are going to face that incidents, those disasters, and how we are going to manage the after effects of that disaster.
YouTube चैनल पे आप सभी का स्वागत है। अगर आप यहाँ पे पहली बार आए हो, तो हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और हमारे सभी वीडियोस को पहली बार पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन को हिट कीजिए।